I would like to acknowledge Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders as the first Australians and traditional owners of this land, in particular the Anangu tribe, as the traditional owners of Uluru and Katajutta. Hello and good evening. My name is Jason Stevenson, and tonight I'm very pleased to share with you a meditation set in the wonder and magic of the country I call home. In tonight's meditation, you'll enjoy a wildlife retreat set amidst the red sandstone of Uluru. This sacred site to the Anangu tribes of Central Australia is estimated to be around 600 million years old. In this practice, you will explore the sacred terrain and sink into deep relaxation as you gaze across the open land. To begin, let's take a few moments to settle in, to ease both mind and body. Resting comfortably in the place where you will eventually drift off to sleep, just allow your spine to be long and your limbs relaxed. And then turn your close-eyed attention towards the natural flow of your breathing. Just take a few steady breaths at your own pace, letting each full cycle anchor you into this present moment. If your mind wanders into thoughts of the past, just come back to your breath. If it wanders into ideas about tomorrow or the years to come, come back to your breath. And you might like to try for a deeper release. Allow the breath to inch its way into the furthest reaches of your abdomen, and then release with a sigh as you exhale. There is nothing you need to carry with you into this journey. All that is required is your presence and your openness. So, to facilitate this initial relaxation, take a moment to draw your attention towards the crown of your head, and then slowly scan your body downwards to release any unnecessary contraction you might come across. Just soften all those small muscles around your eyes. Any tightness in your jaw or tension in your tongue, allow that to release. Let go of any weight held in your shoulders. You might feel them dropping. And any constriction in your belly, release and soften. Just invite all unnecessary tension to be softened or released. And continue until your entire body is soft and relaxed, and then take three long, deep breaths into your body, melting with each exhalation. And when you are finished with your third breath, Just allow your breath to resume its natural rhythm and turn your attention towards the creative capacity of your mind. Here in your mind's eye, your journey begins. You find yourself in the majestic Australian outback, a knapsack strapped to your shoulders, and warm weather clothing loosely draped across your skin. Your feet are firmly grounded into the red earth beneath you, and your eyes are fixed on the vast, open terrain that surrounds. Mulga trees, desert heath myrtle, and thousand-year-old desert oaks are just some of the plant species that call this place home. And just a short distance ahead of you rests Uluru, the majestic sandstone formation rises high from the earth, nearly 350 meters high, in fact. Like an iceberg, the bulk of it rests below the surface of the earth, offering this remarkable wonder and immense rootedness and stability. You begin your journey towards Uluru, absorbing the warmth of the sun as you go. The world is quiet, your heart is open, and your mind is entranced by the beauty before you. Your feet fall upon the red sand pathway, as if softly tapping a drum. Your body is beginning to harmonize with the rhythm of the earth. As you make your way towards Uluru, you can feel yourself surrendering the stories, worries, and limiting beliefs of the world you've left behind. Here, surrounded by the rugged terrain of the outback, you cannot help but be attuned to the present moment. A sense of freedom and ease begins to pervade your body and mind. Any weight of the world that you've been carrying on your shoulders begins to fall away. Eventually, you arrive within a dozen meters of the great face of this formation. You gaze upwards towards the sky as you admire the rising rust-toned rock. You bring your body close to Uluru without touching it, and yet still, you can feel its pulse like a heartbeat. A healing wave of energy seeps from the stone and into your body, sending a rippling wave of peace throughout you. Just take a moment to admire the wonder of the earth through its manifestation as Uluru. Feel its heartbeat merge with your own. You spend a few more quiet moments feeling into the majestic nature of this formation. In Uluru's presence, you feel firmly rooted, supported, and stable. If any anxious or distracted thoughts arise, just allow them to melt beneath the warmth and wonder of this landscape. Now, with the mid-afternoon sun beaming down upon you, you feel called to find some shelter. You've booked a place to sleep for right now, just 10 kilometers from here, a place with a remarkable view of Uluru. And so you locate a shuttle bus to take you to where you wish to go, to longitude 131. The four-wheel drive shuttle carries you away from Uluru, and yet its heartbeat stays with you. And soon you arrive at your destination, a luxurious glamping retreat overlooking the sacred rock. You thank your driver and climb off the shuttle before heading to the check-in desk. A kind soul greets you with a smile, wishes you a comfortable and deeply relaxing stay, and then hands you the keys to your own private tent. You follow the rustic trail made only of bare earth, which leads you to your home for the night. The tent is unlike any you've ever seen, rustic and minimal, yet entirely glamorous. A large white, tented roof sits atop the rock-facing abode. Floor-to-ceiling windows overlook the remarkable landscape, and a private porch extends off the front. You climb the few stairs that lead to the tent's entrance, and mindfully, you make your way inside. Breathing a sigh of relief now, grateful for a sweet escape from the bright and warm sun. Just take a moment to explore this luxurious tent, your own wildlife retreat for the night. Admire the plush bed that faces the window, overlooking the majestic rock formation. Note the sliding doors that welcome the warm outback air into this sweet space. Peeling your knapsack away from your back and placing it on the floor, you begin to intuitively stretch your body. And with each stretch, you extend a certain set of muscles. As you release, a deep wave of relaxation moves through you. So take a few moments now to listen to your body, to stretch and release wherever you feel called to. There is much to explore here, much wildlife and many opportunities for deep relaxation. But before you head back outdoors, you take a moment to mindfully arrive. Rooting your feet into the smooth stone floor beneath you, you tune into your body, into your breath, and then you repeat the words, "There is nowhere I need to be but here. There is nowhere I need to be but here." There is nowhere I need to be but here. A lightness of being moves through you. You release any expectations you've been holding for yourself or for this journey. Instead, you open to receiving whatever might present itself. with a sense of rootedness to explore from, you head back outside. The sun has slipped closer towards the horizon, breaking the wave of the midday heat. And as you wander along the paths that weave across the bronze terrain, you feel called to begin your retreat by tuning in to the natural world here. Wandering further away from your tent, you open your heart and eyes to the flora and fauna of Central Australia. First, you tune in to the vegetation. And the closer you look, the more you realize that this ecosystem is teeming with plant life. Striped mint bush, desert poplars, and desert roses add to the plant species you observed earlier. Tiny pink and white flowers have come into bloom, and the mulga trees display their sweet yellow blossoms. It takes some time, but eventually the animals of the desert make themselves known as well. First, you spot a brilliant small bird called the rainbow bee eater, with a golden crown, green wings and back, bright blue beneath its eyes, and radiant orange beneath its wings. It flitters to a nearby tree, singing softly into the quiet air that holds you both. As you watch it dance fluidly and effortlessly, take a moment to tune in to what message this animal might wish to send you. What wisdom does it carry in the grace of its wings? You watch this rainbow bird for a short while longer, until it chirps to say goodbye. You feel blessed by its presence, but as it flitters away, you broaden your gaze to consider what else is here. It does not take long before another small creature, this time on four legs, comes to greet you. It is a small knob-tailed gecko with an oversized head and large eyes. It creeps out of a small burrow where it rests during the heat of the day. Just take a moment to meet eyes with this small, sweet lizard, considering what message or piece of advice it might have for you. Eventually, the sweet gecko retreats back into its quiet nook in the earth. You wish it well and return your gaze to the vastness of the outback. You watch for some time, noting that the sun is inching closer and closer towards the horizon. You're about to head back towards the lodge, when one more animal presents itself to you, a brilliant red kangaroo. Your jaw drops and your heart widens. It hops its way cautiously towards you, but attracted to your kind and loving presence. It revels at you and you at it, two unique life forms, marveling at the mysterious nature of each other. Standing only just a few meters away from you, you lock eyes with this mystic animal. It is a beautiful creature, strong, resourceful, and playful. Take a moment to gaze into its eyes, considering if there's any message or piece of wisdom that it would like to offer you. Eventually, the kangaroo nods and turns away, hopping in the direction of the melting sun. You feel immense gratitude for the wildlife you encountered here today, sending a silent word of thanks into the dazzling sky. So when you are ready, you make your way back towards the lodge. Feeling attuned to the rhythm of the world around you, you can feel yourself slowing down, preparing for a restorative night of slumber. As you make your way back to your glamorous tent, something catches your eye that you'd not noticed before. A private hot tub overlooking the sun-kissed Uluru. You head into your tent, grab your towel, and prepare for a soothing dip. As you head back into the cooling evening air, you wrap yourself up warmly. At the foot of the hot tub, you leave your towel and slowly climb in. Sitting down now, feel your body begin to surrender. Your mind softens, just guided by the setting sun and the bright red glow across Uluru. Allow your breath to deepen as your belly just lets go. And as you gaze across the quiet yet lively landscape of the outback, you allow your muscles to melt into the hot waters that bubble around you. First your feet melt. After the day's journey, you grant them permission to let go and to surrender. Your calves and shins, which have also carried you, are released as well. Just allow them to soften. Next, you notice your knees are soothed by the warm water, and all the collaborating muscles in your thighs allow them to relax as well. And now both of your legs, allow them to surrender completely, at ease. You feel your pelvis, your hips, and your buttocks relaxing too. You melt further into your seat. All of the muscles in and around your core soften, and feel this wave of relaxation bubble up your spine easing all tension throughout your back. Your chest is soft and open, as is your heart. And your shoulders melt as well, sinking towards the water below them. Feel your arms from each shoulder to each fingertip let go as well. You know there is nothing you need to grasp here. You are free to release it all. And as steam rises along your neck and across your face, it dissolves any remaining tension that it passes. Your jaw relaxes. Your eyebrows let go. And all muscles throughout your forehead surrender any residual tension that you've been holding onto. Your entire body is now deeply, deeply relaxed. Your eyes continue to absorb the beauty around you. The sky, which was once painted in radiant amber light, is beginning to darken. Deep violet hues light up the night, and then eventually a dark and dazzling blue pervades. Stars shine through to ignite the cosmos and to further soothe your soul. Uluru is a silhouette in the distance, but you can still feel its luminous presence. And as you gaze up at the shimmering cosmos, your spirit surrenders. You see yourself as an integral part of the universe, and on the deepest level, you know that you are always being cared for, always looked after. There is nothing else that matters but this. All that matters is that you are here. All that matters is this moment. So, as you soak in the hot waters of the tub, take a moment to really be here, to let go of the past, to let go of the future, and to simply be. If you need some help to relax on this deeper level, ask the universe or a single star for its support. Slowly now, as if floating through a dream, you see yourself rise from the tub, dry off gently, and tiptoe back towards your tent. As you enter inside, you are blessed with the same view that you had from the hot tub. Starlight trickles into your sweet abode, and Uluru watches over you. You take a few moments to prepare for sleep, washing off, brushing your teeth and climbing into your pajamas. And then you observe yourself as you crawl into bed. The sheets are silky smooth, and the blankets that cover you add a weight to your body. They help you to make the final surrender into sleep, just to let go completely. Before you go, take a moment to thank Uluru and the Anangu tribe for all that it has granted you, for connection to nature's inherent rhythm and heartbeat, for connection to the wildlife of flora and fauna, and for a deep experience of retreat and embodied relaxation. Whenever you are ready now, I invite you to let the imagery in your mind's eye begin to fade. You can come back to Uluru anytime you'd like, but for now, sink into the space that holds you in this tangible reality. Feel the beauty of your current time and space. Just reconnect with your breath here, letting it guide you into deep slumber. Let it remind you of the peace to be found in the present moment, and the peace to be found when you let go. And soon, without realizing it, you will have drifted away, entering into a deep abyss of relaxation, otherwise known as sleep. Good night, my friend. Good night.